met her down in Napoli, and didn't she look great? And so I brought her back to Blighty just to show me mates. And though we're married happily, I'll tell you furthermore, I haven't had a decent meal since 1944.
Eat your minestrone, Joe.
That's all you ever say.
Eat your macaroni, Joe.
Every blinking day.
No wonder you're so bony, Joe, and skinny as a rake.
Well, give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother used to make. Bangers and mash.
Minestrone.
Bangers and mash.
Macaroni.
Give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother used to make.
Eat your tagliatelle, Joe.
That's all I've heard for years.
Eat your vermicelli, Joe.
It's coming out my ears.
You've got to fill your tummy, Joe. Joe, for heaven's sake.
Well, give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother used to make. Bangers and mash.
Tagliatelle.
Bangers and mash.
Vermicelli.
Give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother used to make.
I met him back in Italy, dashing and good-looking. He wined me and he dined me, ooh, every night. He say I smile so prettily, and how he likes my cooking. But since he married me, he says he's lost his appetite. Eat your minestrone, Joe.
That's all you ever say.
Eat your macaroni, Joe.
Every blinking day.
Bony Joe and skinny as a rake.
Well, give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother used to make. Oh, bangers and mash.
Minestrone.
Bangers and mash.
Macaroni.
Give us a bash of the bangers and mash my mother.